another test before all the way to Qatar.